structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
We see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. Still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, we're telling Avery, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face-to-face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Yeah, I can see that.
Not much to see here.
Well,
nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
I'm getting nowhere fast.
You need traction here. Nathan, the rocks.
I got it. All right, hang on, guys. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go. Slip and slide.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor. What were you arguing with the little guy?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
But with Nate being so eager, he doubled the price.
He would have doubled it anyway.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
All right, hang on tight.
Shit. Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. And go.
And no.
That was a valiant effort. Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with. In pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains. What, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree. Hey, did you know our car came with a winch?
No, really? I didn't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet. There. That ought to do it.
Wow, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared the hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen. Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Those poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah, well, still taking a long time.
Oh, would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him. What do we got? Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Stuff.
Okay. I think that's it.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck. Looks like Nadine hasn't given up on excavation by explosions. Rafe can't be happy about that.
I don't think Rafe has much of a say in the matter.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison. A lot of books.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
One down, one to go.
Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. They found the treasure already.
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
Hey, is that a well?
Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor.
What have we here? Pirates weren't messing around.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, give me a second.
Okay, what do we have here?
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel.
Okay, shall we pick up where we left off?
Oh, right. History? Especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Ah, hell. See that smoke?
Ooh, shoreline, slow down.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
Shoreline, idiots.
Blow it up ourselves. If we happen to find the treasure, we just skim a little finder's fee off the top.
Don't even think about it. Not about to have Nadine hang me because of you.
Yeah, there's definitely something down there. No one will know.
She'll know, the rest of the crew will know, and we'll be dead.
Yeah, but
I'm tired, so please drop it.
Fine.
Hey, look. Anything in that pit?
Check it out. Hey, maybe there's something down there.
What were you saying, Nate?
Right. I never got it.
Maybe because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half. Sam, what were you talking about?
Right. Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into him.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Argh, it's driving me nuts." I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Check it out, boys.
What is it? You can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley. Well, would you look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no. No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Thank you.
Stay put.
Later.
Ready? Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside. Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on. Sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. All right, I'm up.
Be careful.
Bingo. Sam, special delivery. Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Thank you.
on. You see them, you take them down.
Come out, come out. Promise to make it quick for you.
Careful. Lots of hiding places around here.
Oh!
Now, let's get that bridge down. Try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Now, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners.
We're all set. Here we go.
I got mud in my mouth. You have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control.
Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around. Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up!
Hurry up, you two!
And he's up.
Sam, wait up!
Seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
The guys?
Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge, that's, Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Thank you.
let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, are you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
Yeah, but still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah.